Okay, this is going to be the second layer using just an Artisu Sea Blue Tinter and a Snow White Epoxy Pigment, which is absolutely amazing. Just about four drops, actually, yeah, three, four drops in here, and just about that much. I actually put extra white in there because I want to create something cool with here. I did this earlier, but it needs another layer. It's only because I'm unfamiliar with using these inks on their own, so I mucked up a little bit, but I'll fix that now. That's the beauty of working with resin, because you can add layers and they just add beautiful depth and dimension. So, and look at that, like I only did a few swirls and that's mixed. I'm just scraping the sides just to be sure, as the Irish would say. Okay, I'm in love with this Snow White, and I'm using this one. Beautiful. This needs a few swirls, and I think that's because I've put the color in first. Because yesterday I put the resin in first and then the color. Oh, that's beautiful. I'm going to put a couple more drops because I want it to be a little bit stronger. One, two. Okay, so that's the sea blue. Ooh. Okay. Let's see what to do, I've got my clear because I want to preserve this area here. So I'm going to pour it over there and save these bits here. I also would like to save this here. I just like that effect that I got with that chopping method. So just gonna use my hands to move this about. I like that area there as well. So what I did was I just wiped the whole painting with an alcohol wipe and then gave it a dry with lint-free cloth, which is just a t-shirt, an old t-shirt which I cut up and I use for things like this. They're great. Okay, beautiful. This one here. Even just second cut just lifts it. Oh, go away, little fruit fly. I don't want you in my... Go, go, go. They're the worst things. And I managed to get a dog hair in this piece as well. So regardless, I would have to put another coat over it. Because once you do that, yeah, it just hides it, which is excellent. Unless it's like a black hair or something, then you might have to dig it out and sand it back. So I've done that now. I'm going to put some of this lovely blue just over that. And because it's quite transparent, you can still see that green underneath it, and just makes it into a really nice deep shade, which I love. You need that. I want to create a wave. And now this one is mixing in with that clear. So it just tones it down and blends it in beautifully. Look at that. So I'm working upside down. And there is a reason for that. There's a method to my madness, that's for sure. I hope. Okay, a bit more over here. I'm gonna add a little bit of this clear here, just to help move that white, because I'm gonna put some white on here and I need it to be able to move nicely. Just blend it in with that, like so. Today is going to be a scorcher, apparently. It's our spring in Australia, and we're going to be hit with like 30 something degrees temperature Celsius, so that's a lot of heat. A little torch to get rid of them bubbles. Here we go, here, this is where the magic happens. Just move that up a bit more, I think. That's all right, it's mixing in a little bit. It's quite cool. I'm going to hit it with a... Oh, I'm just a bit scared to use my hairdryer at the moment because it's just going to be too strong, so I'll just get my hair done and put it on low. See what happens. I need to give it a bit of a hand here. Or a finger. We want that to look like that wave is coming from up there and going shoo. I'm wiping my hands to stop these colors mixing together. So each time I wipe my hand, and there's something in here that I've got to get rid of. What is it? There you go. Gone. Okay. Alright, let's go again. Fingers crossed. Gonna put a little line there and move that about. More white in here. That there is beautiful. I like that. I'm just going to get some more blue of this sea blue. Is it called sea blue? Yep, sea blue. And that it is indeed. Spread around there, I'll be, oopsie. This white is already starting to do stuff in here, but I will put some more white on there. Just get a little bit more of this blue and maybe put it up here. Oh, should I? Shouldn't I? Maybe just a little bit. See what happens. Oh, yeah. Because that looks greyish there. It's like a grey day. We don't want a grey day. We want a nice sunny blue day. Sunny blue day? Okay, so that's gonna just do its thing right there. But I want to put some more over here. Whatever I've got left. Might just lay that down actually. Okay, that one's done. Wow, look at that. That is just, yeah. Because the this on a slight angle, there was Method to my Madness. I did tell you that in the beginning. So it's just pulling that down there, and you can see what's going on there. Just doing its thing. Being amazing. Okay. So we'll add some more white here. Get it mingling with that lovely sea blue. Oh, I don't like it that I lost that bit there. That was really cool. And I got that with the hair dryer, so. Okay, a little torch. Ooh, this is so hot, you can feel the heat coming from the board. So now I might have to turn it around because I've got to see what I'm doing. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that's looking. So I'm just going to tilt it a little bit. Little tilting. That's really cool. I need to add some more white. I do like that. If that stays like that, it will be awesome. And I like this part here. I'm just going to add some more of this clear here. I want to keep that bit. I don't want that to. That's it. Yeah, baby. Come to mama. That's it. It's pulling it over this way, or pushing rather, which is cool. Gonna have add a little bit of white up here, just for a bit of character. Oh my goodness, what is it with me and hairs? Tiny little bit here. Okay, so this is our wave. These colors are just magnificent. That sea blue is just such a true representation of the water. If you're doing any ocean themes or ocean scenes rather, with resin. So I'm imagining that this wave is going whoosh like that. Just give it a little movement, and I'm just gonna soften this part a little bit with my heat gun. Okay, I'm going to turn around again. I want it pulling that way, gently, and more towards here. Absolutely love that part there. However, I will need to move this one. So I'm just shaping it right now. Okay guys, I shall stop this right here and maybe take a few shots of this and then wait for it to cure. See you later.